The NAACP has demanded that the Tea Party ostracize from our midst anyone who shows the slightest tendency toward racism. And so, here you go, NAACP. Here's somebody for you. Although I do not believe this person is a Tea Partier, I think this person is an infiltrator. Their screen name is Tea Party the number 4, ever and ever, and they proudly proclaim that they are a Tea Partier and a racist. And all of their videos are racist, which they got from other people. They didn't upload any themselves. They just favorited a bunch of them. And they argued evidently with a bunch of people here in their comment section, but they deleted all the people's comments. And if you read what they're arguing about, it's people saying you are not part of the Tea Party. So all of you Tea Partier friends of mine who subscribe to my channel, you might want to check this dude out. They just started their channel on July 21st, and all of the things that are written in the About Me section, it's a bunch of crap. This person is not a Tea Partier, and they're giving us a bad name. So all of you guys out there, you know who you are, pay this person a visit, why don't you? Talk to you later.